Last night, on my orders, America's armed forces began strikes against ISIL targets in Syria. The strength of this coalition makes it clear to the world that this is not America's fight alone.
Estrenaron aviones sofisticados, de precisión.
And this strike was the first time the F-22 was used in a combat role. The flight of the F-22s delivered GPS-guided munitions, precision munitions, targeting, again, only the right side of the building.
Hay algo que le provoca más miedo a Estados Unidos que Estado Islámico.
Khorasan is a shadowy group of about 50 veteran al-Qaeda fighters from Afghanistan, who the U.S., as Admiral Kirby said, considers far more dangerous than ISIS. Officials say they've been using a facility in Syria near Aleppo to plot an imminent attack on American aviation using a new generation of undetectable explosives.
Estado Islámico escapa al norte, a territorio kurdo.
Here you've got ISIS, which is a terrorist organization controlling a state. It has oil, it has money, it has territory, it has weapons. And there's no doubt in my mind it has already undertaken and is planning further plots in Europe and elsewhere. So this is a fight you cannot opt out of. These people want to kill us.
And couldn't wait to distance America.
Y justo en este día aparece el rehén del talk show.
In this program, we'll see how the Western governments are hastily marching towards all-out war in Iraq and Syria without paying any heed to the lessons of the recent past.